All right, it's Valrico, Florida, currently 58 degrees. This thing hasn't started in about 3 or 4 days. So let's see what we can do with it.